Welcome, family, friends, and loved ones. We are gathered here today, surrounded by the beauty of creation and nurtured by the sights and sounds of nature, to celebrate the wedding of Sharetta and Brian. Brian and Sharetta, marriage is the promise between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals in that togetherness, and who wish to spend the rest of their lives together. It enables the two separate souls to share their desires, longings, dreams and memories, their joys and sorrows, and to help each other through all uncertainties of life. Now you will feel no storms, for each of you will be shelter to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there is no loneliness, for each of you is companion to the other. You are two persons, but here is one life before you and one home. Turn together to look at the road you travel to reach this, the hour of your happiness. It stretches behind you into the past. Look to the future that lies ahead, a long and winding, adventure-filled road whose every turn means discovery, new hopes, new joys, new laughter, and a few shared tears. May happiness be your companion, may beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years to come. Go this day to your dwelling place and enter into your days together. May your days be good and long upon the earth. Your adventure has just begun. You have given and received a ring as a symbol of your promises. By the power of your love and commitment to each other, and by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the State of Connecticut, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Congratulations, friends and family. It's my honor to present the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Sharetta.
Believe it's true. get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you.
I'm falling even more.